This is Midas Football Academy, Otter, Ogun State. The academy was started in response to parents' need for their children to participate more actively in sports and make them become professionals who would go on to represent the national teams in different age grade competitions and play for top football clubs in Africa, Europe, Asia, and the Americas. Nigeria and the rest of Africa have produced some of the best talents and big stars in the world of football today. The likes of JJ Okocha, Kanu Wankwo, Samuel Eto'o Fields, Didier Drogba, and so on. They all started from their academies around their neighborhoods. Our pastoral care system at Midas Academy provides a mechanism where the boys and the management can discuss personal issues that may arise. There are inevitable pressures sometimes in being an academy player, and we aim to provide support for the players and their families in this area. Continuous educational development is crucial to the progress of our academy players. We recognize that not all players will go on to earn a living from the game, so our mandatory programs for our scholars provide a safety net of qualifications and a set of personal skills and attributes. And we consider the academy to be a learning environment both on and off the pitch. And we believe a young player's experience here will enable him to develop educationally, mentally, and socially, as well as technically. We build healthy working relationships with all the schools our boys attend in the 9 to 16 age groups. Regular communication with the schools helps to identify potential problems. The academy can play a significant role in supporting a player, his parents, and the school in resolving these problems. Our aim is to provide the best of facilities, coaching, and games programs to create the perfect environment for young players to develop and reach their full potential. We aim to develop players to play in the first team of different clubs in every part of the world as professionals, to develop as well-balanced people able to fulfill their roles in society, to engender a lifetime of love and commitment to Midas Football Academy.
The academy is a very good one, I must say. The coaches are trying, the director has a good thought for the players. They have been doing all their best to see that this work right in the academy. I must say the academy is a place where young players are supposed to be. Young players like us, this is the best place for us to be. Midas Academy decided to be safe.
I think it's a matter of time that we're going to do great in this work.
This
one, they
have future, they are trying to position us for the greater tomorrow that we have. And we have new kids that are joining us to even make us learn a little out of them. And some of us that are planning to travel here and there, seeing them traveling make us believe that there's a future for us.
The academy, they are good at working. They have a future.
Our coach is a fiery, fine coach. And our sponsor are too.
I can see that this academy has been a long time. I've been in the academy, so I think in Otaye, the academy is one of the best academies, which I will never forget, even when I'm in Europe. So the academy is okay, and I would like to help the academy.
The academy is the build of players, the skills in you, the potentials in you, the build of, the build it out, you, the techniques, the impact. So what I've seen, like, the boys are, I think they are minded, you know, they are God fearing, they are very serious. In times of punctuality, they are allowed to work with you. They help matters. So if they can continue like this, I believe they can do it.
Through our player-centered approach, we develop the players' innate skills as well as their football characteristics and abilities. This holistic approach, the African way, gives our players certain experiences and training that will shape their development into young adults and stand them in good stead for the rest of their lives, regardless of their progress towards a career in professional football. During the summer holidays, the Academy takes part in a series of friendly matches and locally organized competitions. Presently, we are planning to take the team for a tour of Europe or Asia to give them the much-needed international exposure, but we hope some of them will be noticed by international scouts and clubs. Our team of dedicated coaches encourage technical footballing excellence and help nurture youngsters in attributes of balance, speed, attitude and skills.
The players, there are a lot of potentials in them, but as you can see, we just started a lot of times. We need more times to beat them. So we believe if we have the time, we can have next coaches, next drivers, next Asians, yeah, a lot.
Well, for now, we have great plan for this academy. And our future and ambition is very beautiful. With what we have lined up, I live by next year now, we have so many programs that we have to engage, which I believe all our players are going to excel within Nigeria and internationally. That is our purpose of this academy, to excel and to prepare all these young players, the younger ones. So that is our ambition for this academy.
The Academy is open to sponsorship materially or financially from corporate bodies, government agencies, Ministry of Sports and social clubs to make the dream of the players become reality. Midas Academy believes that your partnership with football will go a long way in marketing your company's products and services and make practical improvement in the area of soccer development of the upcoming youths of Africa. To this end, your sponsorship will bring a great measure of success to African football, take the African youths to enviable heights, as well as make the dream of producing world-class footballers from the academy achievable, as the best of players do not have financial support from their parents or guardians. The Academy currently trains at the Honda Manufacturing Company training ground outside the company's complex 3 times a week on Tuesday and Thursday evenings between 3 and 7 p.m. and on Saturday morning from 7 to 11 a.m. It's already producing some extremely talented players whom we believe are ready for professional careers outside the shores of Nigeria and Africa.
The team, really, we are planning a lot of things for them. Expose them to good time competition, useful competition, graphic competitions, even overseas competitions. Maybe by doing this, we can see managers, scouts, club owners who can like their game. From there, who knows? Probably national teams, under 17, under 20s, we have them here.
Midas Football Academy is looking to partner with football clubs and academies from Europe, Asia, Africa, and the Americas as affiliates to provide them with some of the talented young stars ready for a progressive career. We are open to talks on partnership and affiliation with clubs, agents, and scouts from any part of the world.
My message to club out there in Europe, in Asia, around the continent, we can have them partnering with us. We can give them the best leg, national players, left footers, good ones, who can do the business the right way. As many we can have, just to have good players around us. We know we have them already. Our job is to discover the player, nurturing them, send them abroad, send them to clubs, good clubs. So we'd like to see, to have as many as we can, good clubs to partner with.
You can contact the Academy via these telephone numbers or send an email to the academy director at the address showing on your screen, or visit our website at www.africafootball.org, where your company's logo will be displayed as a proud sponsor of the academy. Midas Football Academy. We make them.